Field, I'm also the director of Casa de Esperanza. We serve immigrants and refugees, and a lot of those young immigrant students are in your school system. I had the pleasure of meeting with your board counsel, Philip Stern, on the December 4th, and I hoped everything had been resolved at that point. However, we have other experiences at the high school, which I think the board should be aware of. To make a long story short, it took another trip to the high school to be able to get my young student registered. And that was, of course, after the high school managed to lose the file again and tell the mother that she needed to go back and get all of the documents. Well, my paralegal was with the young student at the high school. Someone else came in, was rudely treated, was basically told that she needed to do more things, that the file that she had filed had also been lost. I mean, this was the way in which I see students being treated is fairly outrageous, and I'm very concerned about that. I'm concerned because I'm told that the principal of the high school speaks Spanish, and I assume that's now going to be Heather Jackson, and I assume that now she does speak Spanish, so that we would be able to ask to be able to speak to her. But the problem is that very often your front desk doesn't want to be able to share that information. People are afraid to ask. People I represent come from cultures where if you ask too many questions, you get shot. So they generally don't ask those kinds of questions. And I think it's very important that the high school be far more welcoming, that its front desk staff be far more welcoming, and that people are not treated as if they don't belong there.